Alright, hey guys, I'm Austin. Now I want to show you guys a super cool tornado maker. So if you don't know how tornadoes are formed, when you mix warm air from the south, cold air from the north, and they're flowing really fast at just the right speed, they'll start to rotate, and then that creates a low pressure system and a funnel. And if that funnel reaches the ground, you've got a tornado. They're super fast, super dangerous, and super wild.